I think Lamarr Houston is going to be one of the sleepers of this
draft. You love him.
You know, he's a running back in high school. He's 6'2", 300 pounds. Pick up a game film and tell me what you don't like about him.
He's a disruptive force. Now, the Central Florida game, he just picked the linemen and beat them all up. But he's a finisher. I like what they're doing. I've said that before at Texas under Will Muschamp, the defensive coordinator. But this guy plays with his hands. He's a good run defender. He knows how to penetrate. Mel, what do you think?
Tell you what, 30 reps at the combine, John, 33 and a half vertical, and a guy was a veteran of the collegiate wars at Texas. And you look at him with Sergio Kindle, free safety Earl Thomas, that was the backbone of that Texas Longhorn defense. It was Arakpo had moved on to the NFL, played defensive end early on at Texas, moved to defensive tackle. What he is a one-gap penetrator. And he's getting to that backfield, he can wreak some havoc. For the Oakland Raiders, I'll tell you what, this is a nice fit. He had Rolando McClain at middle linebacker. Now, you look at
about being dominant. It's about winning.
Tripped up and sacked. Sacked there by Lamarr Houston.
Yeah.
Lamarr Houston. In on the tackle.
The storm, I'll wait for you there. Love.
Back there now.
We all know where it starts. It starts up front. Anything you want in this world, anything you want, you gotta take it. What? You gotta take it by force. Get up tight, Willie.
Hey, they're gonna come to the line quick.
Yeah. They're gonna sneak it.
The sneak did not work.
Great. Yeah. 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 He can smell it.
Lamarr Houston on the tackle, pickup of three.
Man can't block me. Hey, three and out, D. Three and out, baby.
Bulls now the handoff, Gurley. Looking for room, finds it off the
right. That's when you know it's bad. Jeff Fisher, former Bear, so you know this one.
Called back on a holding penalty in Greg Robinson. Take another look.
Let's go! I'm gonna work you right now. What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? Huh? All right. Just checking. Just checking, baby.
That's all me. Stay true. That's all me.
Shut the fuck up. I got way too much on my mental. I learned from what I've been through. I'm finna do what I didn't do and still waking up like the rinse do. Not complicated, it's simple. I got sexy ladies, a whole bins full. And to them hoes, I'm everything. Bitch.
story of the past. 28 yards, we're going to be Crater's field goal range. And Stafford goes down again, back-to-back sacks by Chicago and Lamarr Houston. And 16. And again, pressure from the Bears, and Stafford goes down one more time.
Pushed back. Today's a great day. You know, I'm retiring a Raider. I felt like throughout my career, it was a blessed career, had a great career, but my best days were here in Oakland with the Raiders. I really take pride in being one of the last hand-picked players by Al Davis, and for that reason, him giving me my opportunity, the Raiders giving me my start, I wanted to retire a Raider. Once a Raider, always a Raider.